Welcome to the channel. In this video, you're going to see me shooting patched round ball out of the CVA Wolf with its modern 1/28 inch twist rifling. People say it can't be done. They're wrong. It can be done. It can be done even better than you're going to see in the video. It's all about matching the patch thickness and ball width to get the tightest possible fit. And the charge. What I have found is that we have to lower the charge. But anyway, enjoy the video.
Love it. Is that less than an inch?
Yep.
Outside to outside, less than an inch.